So God created man in his own image. In the image of God created he him. Male and female created he them.